Gordon, a moment that will forever live in my mind is what we witnessed in WrestleWar from Sid Vicious. It'll also live in the mind of one Flying Brian, who has some comments for us at this time.
It's got to be eating away at you, Big Sid. You gave little old Flying Brian two of your vaunted power bombs, and I'm swarming around your head like a pack of crazed killer bees. Look out, Air Pillman's coming down for a crash landing.
Flying Brian will not be denied. He wants them one at a time, and he's a man sitting on go right now, Gordon.
He is indeed. Of course, he did suffer a compression of that axis vertebrae that we've talked about so many times, and the danger of what Sid Vicious does to his opponents. I've got to say one thing. Brian is long on courage.
You're not kidding. Watch out now. Right on the back with a chair on David Eisley. And apparently, Weed Gurney coming out, and those doctors, and we witnessed what happened to Flying Brian at WrestleWar that Sid Vicious enjoys. That's how he, quote unquote, gets his jollies, putting men out of World Championship Wrestling. But he did not put Flying Brian out, because Flying Brian is ready to do battle. And it all came about with a power bomb. You can hear the fans react when he straps him in with a power bomb.
Certainly no question about it. He's got him set now, and Eisley is all but over.
Here is your winner, Big Sid Vicious.
Sid Vicious with a tremendous win. He is calling now for that stretcher once again, and here they come. I've often noticed that they're quick to get there, but slow getting away.
Yeah, and this has to be a tremendously ignominious thing for the competitor that's being put on this gurney, if you will, because he knows then that he has been totally and completely defeated.
Now, David Eisley being helped off, and Sid, like an animal, stalking him. What's he doing now? Oh, for crying out loud. He got a running start that time and just dumped him over.
No excuse for that kind of behavior. Sid Vicious is a bit emotionally demented, I think.
You hear it. Sid Vicious rules the world. Here it is again, Gordon.
All right, here he sets his man up for that power bomb, and he hoists him up on his shoulder like a 10-pound sack of potatoes, and this fellow's at about 235 pounds. Now, Vicious, not satisfied with this. Once that Eisley was placed on that gurney, Sid Vicious gets a good fast walking start, dumps his man down on the concrete, and this is something that has to be scrutinized very carefully, Tony.
Sid Vicious, tremendous power and a violent man. When we come back, a statement from Alexandra York.
I'm standing with the man.